Bob, there's always people that are getting naked, getting arrested, making the news, and then making our show. It is, you know, it's just one of those things we do here. It's time for another naked story. There we go.
Whoa! It happened again. Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
All right. Man on mushrooms goes on a wild ride.
Oh, okay.
This happened in Indiana. Charges have been filed against a completely naked 31-year-old man. According to police, this is what happened. At about sunrise, officers responded to a report of a naked man running down the road.
Rise and shine.
Just getting the jog in. Maybe sunny out, too. Maybe he doesn't want to get tan lines.
Morning, neighbors.
Can't really do that, though. That's doesn't matter what your excuse is. Naked running down the road, gonna get you every time. Naked man was soon obviously located by officers after people started calling the cops. When the officers show up, the naked man was spinning around in circles like a tornado.
All right.
Whoosh, 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 whoosh.
Doing man twister out there?
Watch out. Watch out.
A little man twister?
He's on the loose.
So he's just out there naked, spinning around in circles like a tornado.
Swinging that thing.
Then he started running sprints up and down the road in front of morning traffic.
Oh, man.
He then did a few jumps before police handcuffed him.
Got a couple jumps in.
Is this guy doing naked parkour or something? He's just running and jumping and tumbling around and, you know, swirling like a tornado. Is this some weird sort of viral marketing for like that new Twister movie that's coming out later this summer?
The man Twister's out.
You think that's what it is? So the guy, when police obviously showed up and the guy's naked, spinning around like a tornado, then running sprints up and down the road, then doing a few jumps, he seemed very confused when police got to him and told the cops that he had taken some psychedelic mushrooms.
All right, you know what?
Not saying that's what mushrooms does to everybody, but again, you got to be careful with those hard drugs.
It's a cautionary tale here.
It is. It is. You got to have a safety friend with mushrooms, right?
Or you end up naked. The naked man twister on the side of the road.
See, that's why you always got to have a buddy with you if you're doing. Okay, well, I got to say, don't do any illegal drugs, okay?
It's probably a good message,
but I'm
too.
Just saying, like, if there's ever a chance, right, you got to have a friend with you. Why? You don't want to be running down the street doing jumps and doing the naked man tornado. He was arrested. It is a naked person making the show once again.